Hello everyone, today we are playing World's Most Violent Game. Oh god, this is a horrible idea, isn't it? Ah. Okay, well, now I have another request for you. His voice, yeah. Beautiful! Welcome back everyone, today we'll be having a little look-see, well, more like an ass whooping with Postal 2. So, starting things off, I kind of have a little hard-on for this game, just a tiny one. I might have spent a little bit too much time on this, in this mess. It's something else. Let me explain what we're gonna do. Yeah, there's no explaining this game, let's just go for a new game, let's just make him hate me. I can take it. I can take horse. So this should be fine. No holidays. We'll just go with Postal 2. The original, yeah, the original 5 days. Not that we're actually gonna make it this far, but here we go. Getting introduced to the world. Paradise. Is it literally paradise? Because I forgot the name. Yeah, it's literally paradise. I was like, there must be something else. But no, it's paradise. Here we go. We're skipping this. And here's the dude. The postal dude man. He's the man. I should already not be using any accents. Accents aren't my thing. It's like, you know, matey, I cannot do them, you know. It's just horrible, you know. Today, actually.
You
let's
the
wake
bomb
up.
Damn list. For that stupid
don't
video
you
game
on a
job.
Damn list.
I'm sure the damn list. Yeah, yeah. Something's up. Whoa! Hello, goodbye. Ow! This is no fun. I don't want this difficulty anymore. That's the developer. They were about as edgy as the game makes you think they are. That's cute. This little fella finds it. So we're gonna die a lot here. Yeah. Hello. Bye. That's my paycheck. And that's how you pick up a paycheck, kiddos. Don't ever fucking attempt this in real life. You will die. Because you'll run into me cashing my paycheck. Oh, games are bad. They're gonna storm the building now.
Who's with me? Come on,
I am. Let's go. Come on, guys. Let's kill this dude. Wait, this dude's B. Oh, fuck. This is gonna be... This is, you know, usually a pretty easy mission. Whoa, hello! This isn't even fair! The game warned me, but you know, me being me, I don't listen when the game tells me.
Nope.
Nothing to see here. There is nothing to see here. It's the shovel, and now we get milk. But actually, we need money first. So let's. Can I get one of those, plus? Kissing booth. Oh.
Oh. You touched my tra-la-la.
Mama.
Ding ding dong.
We're gonna have a look at that later. I need to see what's... Can I kiss one of these, you know? Can I be their pimp? Yeah, I wanna show you my dick, no worries. You know, it's all there, lady. Yeah. Come on, just... Look at the wee-wee. Come on, just...
I really didn't need to see that.
Yeah, you did. You're giggling. It's not small. It's size doesn't matter. It's how you use it. Fuck you. Kissing boots this way? Ooh. Wait, does that mean kissing... Aww. Little sweet box. Like doing hello Mr. Police Officer. I just took wee on your suit. I'm sorry, I'll send the cleaning lady. Don't worry, I'll fix the suit. Oh, enjoy the pee stained suit, Biggie. No, but those Volox protesting? Yeah. Karen. All of them. Even the male ones are Karens. I blame all of them. I consider all of them a Karen, and I don't like any of them. Screw you.
God, what's that awful stench?
Can I get some milk? There we go. We got milk. Pay the cashier $5. Out of my way. Out of my way. Move! Hello.
Hello, and what do you want? Thank you for your unclean visit.
How are you doing? Is it working? Did I see that correctly?
Okay, great.
That guy's
thank you.
Twerking the shit off his ass. Walk that ass, boy. Keep it up, mate. Oh, what the? They just kissed. Oh, yes, I did see that correctly. He is twerking that ass. Look at that. Beautiful. Like the guy twerking in the background. This sets the mood. Just. He's really shaking it. Hi, I will focus on
hello.
Now.
Hi there.
That'll be $5.
Five.
Okay, great. Thank you.
No. Aww. Can I go again? Okay. Well, now I have I've already requested for you. His voice, yeah. Beautiful. Hey, shut up. Stand still. Open to the public. Yeah, sure. Oh, also, this is where I want to walk. Inject in, jacked off communications. So, please pay bills here.
Hey!
Hi there.
Is this everything?
Yes.
That'll be $100. I'm sorry, but you need more money.
Oops.
Oops, we don't have money! Yeah, it's on the other side of this thing. Wait, give me. If I recall correctly, no. Maybe I do. I need to save my game, which means this is a stupid fucking ID. Hello! Oh. But that worked. Hey, flowers? Suki. Suki today. Moving on from that story. So, this is what I was trying to do. There we go. Oh, you can break this game in so many ways. It's not even breaking, it's just. It's doing what it's supposed to do right now. So first, we're gonna look, have a look in this little bunker over here. And I will also take this, but that'll just take a second. The banks, the fear of America, we get away with it because we can. Freedom! This is reality, bitch! There we go, beautiful. I'm not waiting in line, screw all of you. Okay, no, I'm not stopping. Screw you and screw you too. Where's my money?
Where's the money, Lebowski?
Where's the money?
That was surprisingly easy. So we got our paycheck and we got our $100.
With extreme prejudice.
Yeah, how much? Oh. Oops, we tripped the alarm. Yeah, I'm out. Just have fun. I guess we're gonna have to kill them now. Oh, I remember. Ah, that's. Hey. Get away from me. We have $100 now, though. No. Bye. I'm out. Money, guns, I got the bands, the girls, the guns and the money. Oh, they're following me still. I got the band, the guns, the money. Let's just do it, you know, let's just all out go for it and... Oh, hey, would you like to sign my petition?
Would you please sign my petition? Hi there, would you like to sign my petition?
Could you sign my petition?
Are you still here? Just to suffer. Every night, I can feel my leg.
Hey, you all suck. Bye. Roast band. So this is what I call a good Sunday morning. Just look at the band. Don't worry, I'll put you out of your misery. There we go. There we go. And, well, you guys too, well. I guess. Oops, I missed. Stop calling, you're only making it worse. Oh, fuck. Stop. Okay. This should be called America Simulator. Real Americans like freedom.
Would you please sign my petition?
Sure thing.
Aw, see, because you did so, I'm not gonna kill you. See, you know, I lied. I actually hate you. You signed my petition, you... No. You wanna sign my petition? You wanna sign it? Sure, yeah, I do. I'm sure you do, though. Oh, nothing. Ah, I have unlocked all weapons now. Beautiful. So we can now go and have fun. Hey, I have a present. It's a petition. You wanna sign it? No? Well, that's too bad, because now I'm gonna kill you. Hey, man, come on. Come on, man. I still have to show this game. Wow, this thing's fucking cool. So, bye. Let's just demolish it. Yes. 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 Yeah. Hello. This is literally just, this is like a super shotgun thing. But better, also the puke. You used to have a mod that gave me rainbow puke, which also worked out pretty funny. That was a great idea. Just gonna quick recap of that. Yeah, great idea. Just kick the barrels, which obviously they... Sex, they obviously aren't explosive barrels. No. We're now going to sex to go, though. And a dead guy with one arm and one leg on each side. Hey, you wanna pick my arm up and attach it to my body again? You can use duct tape. I wouldn't mind. Also, officer, you wanna get duct tape and just, you know, hey, you wanna try attach my body to, you know, in duct tape? I have a bit in my car. It's the one that is, you know, one of the exploded ones. Whoa, hello. It looks like you're stuck. How can you tell, game? So... Bike little world. Kill me faster! Yes! Oh yes, this is glory right here. This is how I want to die. The blazing fires of hell with my petition. Can you sign my petition? Oh, that's unacceptable. Can you sign my petition? And it's so
Why are we still here? Just to suffer. Every night, I can feel my leg and my arm.
Hi there, would you like to sign my petition? Would you please sign my petition? Hi there, would you like to sign my petition? Would you please sign my petition?
Hey, what happened?
Okay, I'll do it.
Yay, you got a petition. Thanks. You know, signature. No, I refuse. That's it. I've tried. Okay, there we go. That's it. So, damn, this is something else. You all know I like this game. Hope this video was as much fun to watch as it was to make. It's been a long ass time since I made a video about that's not about tech or tutorial related, or a guide, or a walkthrough, or an unboxing. It's just one of the good old Sfekke videos. I haven't done one of these in forever, and I thought it was about time to try it. Just one more time. I was feeling, you know, a little bit like, you know, I want to edit some footage, I want to add some, you know, I want to do some fun things, so lots more fun than killing people in Postal with a shovel and shoving a cat into a little minivan and just making that thing explode and also setting the entire marching band on fire. I regret nothing. Anyways, you all have a good day. See you all in the next one. I'm alone, not with you. Ciao.